him as your Lord and Savior today. If you believe in him and trust him as your Lord today, he can set you free today by the power of the Holy Ghost, by the power of his name. Jesus Christ is King. He's coming back one day. And if he comes back, are you ready today? Trust him and be saved today and born again in the power of God. Be born again in the power of Jesus Christ and be set free today. He is truth today. He is life today. He is the way today. I am the way, he says. I am the truth and the life. Come to him today and know his love. There's rivers of blessing. Rivers of power, rivers of joy, rivers of goodness, rivers of God to come into your life. Let God come in. Let God change you. Let God make you anew. Let God come in and give you a new life today, new vision, new power. The old has passed away and the new has come. You're no longer a caterpillar. You can now become a butterfly, changed and made anew in Christ. I'm a new creature in Christ. I'm a new person in Christ. I'm set free. The devil has no hold on me. Sin has no hold on me. I'm going home to glory. Are you going to trust him? Trust him today. America is shaking. Europe is shaking. But Jesus Christ is the same today, forever, and yesterday. He is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. Trust him as your Lord and Savior today. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you, guys. God bless you.